Yesterday, God needs young people who are on fire.